never let my faith be in vain. Nothing is impossible, for the Lord is by my side. He's my inspiration every day from day to night. I'm giving thanks, and the Father's a reason why. I'm saying give thanks to the Lord. I'm saying give thanks to the Lord. I'm saying give thanks,
give thanks,
give thanks,
give thanks,
give thanks
to the Lord.
I'm saying give thanks
to the Lord.
I'm saying give
thanks to the Lord.
I'm saying give thanks,
give thanks,
give thanks,
give thanks,
give thanks,
give
thanks to the Lord.
I have just one wish, and that's to be in heaven, receive eternal life and His eternal blessings. 'Cause we were chosen to someday live eternally. Give thanks for our Father so kind and caring. I might be weak, but spiritually I'm strong. The Father gives me strength to keep me moving on. It's gratitude for Him being with me while I am living. I'ma set aside my offering and offer Him thanksgiving.
Yeah. Thanks. There are times when I think about my life. I've gone through tribulations and a lot of strife, but the Father helped me through it all. And whenever I'll wake up in the morning,
wake up to a cloudy day,
He uses power to chase the clouds away. That's why I give thanks every day.
So all the more I ought to live
in righteous life.
I'll never let my faith be in vain.
Nothing is impossible.